Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we're going to pop it, because today is going to be the first in our series of videos all about the new My Little Pony
Pop.
Design and build your own pony. And to kick things off, we're going to be opening up a pack that has two ponies in it, so Ben can do one, I can do one. It's the Rarity and Princess Luna
Deluxe Style Kit.
And it's called Deluxe because look at all these
pony parts.
Because look at all these pony parts you can put together. Because you pop these together, you put in their manes, wings. You could even give Rarity wings if you wanted to.
Yeah,
you could. Tails.
It's just crazy. There's yarn tails, felt tails, plastic tails.
Even comes with a bracelet that you could put on your own wrist and decorate. But why try to explain it when the back of the box shows you what to do? You pop these out of the frame.
Yeah.
It's recommended that adults must remove parts from a frame.
Yeah.
But anyway, you pop out the pony parts from the frame, pop the pony together, style it, and then you can switch it up.
And you can decorate your own bracelet. And
here are some of the different combinations you could come up with. There could be Apple Dash.
Rainbow Jack. Flutter Pie, and Pinky Sparkle. I like Rainbow Jack.
It also recommends to use an emery board or sandpaper to remove the excess plastic from parts. Mm-hmm. Discard the frame after removing all the parts. So we'll see if that's necessary or not.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, just in case there are like little sharp pieces on your pony, we don't know. All right, let's open this up. See what it's all about. I can't wait. Okay, guys, check this out. Look how cool this is.
It's like it's your very own Rarity's boutique.
And both Rarity and Luna come with their own little sticker sheet, so you can decorate them up with stickers.
Mm-hmm.
And before we get started with this, which is going to be hard because Ben is like super excited to pop these out, let's take a look at the little insert it came with. And guys, hopefully you like this. Hopefully we like this because we have a lot of pop ponies.
We do.
They're on Amazon.com right now. We haven't seen them in stores yet. They should be in stores soon. But if you go to Amazon.com right now, type in My Little Pony Pop.
Mm-hmm.
You'll probably get the Pop Funkos. But these should also come up. They also have the Pinkie Pie Bakery Decorator Kit.
Which we have.
The Fluttershy Cottage Decorator Kit.
Which we have.
The Princess Twilight Sparkle and Princess Cadence Deluxe Style Kit, which is like this with two ponies, Twilight and Cadence. I wanted to do that first, but Ben said we should wait. We also have the big Pinkie Pie Sweet Shop to review.
Mm-hmm.
Tori Reviews for You, Sarah just did a review of this, but we are going to have a review too coming up, so stay tuned for that. And we also have Zecora.
Mm-hmm.
We have Rainbow Dash. The only starter set we bought was Applejack because we have Pinky, Rarity, and Twilight in other sets. So.
Yep.
But other than that, that's the same as the back of the box showing you could make Rainbow Jack and Flutter Pie and all those. All right, enough of that.
Stop talking.
I'm going to make Luna, or are you going to make Luna?
I'm going to make Luna.
All right, I'm going to make Rarity. Ben's going to make Luna.
Luna.
Okay, let's see how easy these pop out.
Oh, they're wicked easy.
Yeah, very easy. I thought they'd be a lot harder to pop out. Well,
I don't have to sand anything down.
Yeah, those come out fairly easily. There we go. Throw away the frames when you're done.
Parents. There we go.
And here are my two sides of Rarity.
Now these are all, if I can see correctly, they are all like attached in here.
Yes.
Oh, the wings aren't.
Yep, but the little hair pieces and these are being held in with like little plastic twisty ties and stuff.
It's a little bit overkill.
You didn't think every single part needed to be attached in there?
No. Even the bracelet is attached in there.
Oh boy, Rarity's pretty excited to dive right into all these accessories.
I already stole some wings for Luna.
See, even the tails and the manes all have these little pegs in them, so you can stick them right in the hole. Should I give Rarity this tail?
That's awfully boring looking.
Oh, you took the other tail. I can give her a yarn. Rarity gave her a makeover. How about I give Rarity this yarn tail? Oop. The great thing about this is even Rarity can have wings.
Yeah.
This is going to be so fun near the end when we have all the other pops open and have like a bin full of...
parts.
Yeah, all these random pony parts. So what do you think of my first Rarity?
You look marvelous. I've gone through all of them with Luna.
How about this look for Rarity?
Not only she'd be caught dead wearing that.
Well, this is my Rarity. We haven't even used the stickers yet.
We haven't.
Here's your sticker sheet.
Thank you.
Here's a closer look at the Rarity sticker sheet. There's like a dress and a belt.
A whole bunch of stuff.
I'm gonna put on the little shoes. As you can see, I gave Rarity some sticker shoes. I'm gonna put a flower on her wing. There are so many stickers here, so there are a lot of possibilities.
Luna, I put some bats on her front, hooves, and she has a little skull necklace.
I think Rarity was getting fashion tips from Creepy Twilight. What do you think?
I think so. These are so cool.
I think I will put on the normal Rarity hair. So much fun. So many possibilities.
Yes.
And here's a closer look at the bracelet for you.
For me?
For you, why not? You can actually pop out these little...
Oh, cool.
Cutie mark gems so you can decorate it how you choose. There we go, I get to wear it for a little bit. Very much designed for a child's wrist.
Yeah.
It barely fits me, it's pretty snug on me.
And he has tiny wrists.
It was a lot of fun.
These are cool.
So who do you think we should review next? Maybe, I'm thinking Zecora should be next.
I like her crazy hair.
Yeah, maybe we should do the two style sets of Zecora and Rainbow Dash next. With
yeah.
With the crazy woo hair. I don't know how to describe it, but look at that.
Crazy hair.
So maybe we'll do that next. Who knows? Who knows what Pop Pony will pop out next? Well, I think I did a great job with my marvelous Rarity. She has a little bit of everything, including pony shoes. Stickers are starting to kind of,
Yeah, yep. You don't have to worry about the stickers being staying stuck on the pony. They
yeah.
come off really easy.
So you don't have to worry about them leaving, like, sticker residue.
Yeah.
This is a lot of fun. Can't wait to do the next one. And I'm sure these two will be back in the background.
Probably.
Next time we do a Pop Pony. Well, if you liked our first review of the My Little Pony.
Pop.
Of Rarity.
And Luna.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
Twitter.
And on Facebook. Pony selfie. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.